the picture. Once I show you the picture,
when you're... Okay, big smile. A little bit, a little bit. Okay, that's terrific. Just one more, you're on that. That's great. Just one more, be happy.
So, 1, 2, 3.
So it is my honor tonight to welcome you to the museum's annual gala, which is our opportunity to ensure that the museum we love,
because of the support of so many of you tonight, are able to continue to fulfill our mission, which is, simply put, to ignite the imagination of all of our future citizens.
It'd be one song. So I'll call the camera a little later on when I get off the stage. But more importantly, I think what the Brooklyn Children's Community actually does is something that enhances the lives of our children.
And great service. Under his leadership, Fairway has proven to be much more. He is also a great citizen of Brooklyn. When Hurricane Sandy struck and Red Hook's store suffered tremendous damage, despite that,
I'd like to thank the Brooklyn Children's Museum for bringing all of us together tonight. Fairway Market and the museum are both neighborhood institutions.
I am Janice Landlord, so that makes lovely remarks that you just made. But congratulations to him and to Mindy and the entire Brooklyn Children's Museum.
I have nothing else to say. My children's book, both the illustrator, and I'm the secretary of Brooklyn Night.
And again, it's the last time Marty will be doing this in his tenure, so I want to honor him.
I am honored to be receiving the Charles E. Innes Gilbert Award for Academic Achievement tonight.
Good night, everyone. I did not have a speech written, but I'm just gonna speak from the heart. I'm just really thankful to be here tonight, to be the recipient of this award.
Boxes that are on the table were made by the children. How do they feel with the pleasure forms that are on your chair? So if we've given you some inspiration,